When performing femtosecond laser-assisted cataract surgery, first we need to make sure the laser recognizes and is aligned with the patient's eye. This is called docking. We use a disposable single-use patient interface which touches and holds the eye in place. The procedure is painless and only feels some pressure for a few seconds. We use the monitor to guide the patient's interface over the eye. Once the eye and the laser are aligned, we can continue with the procedure.